Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We are in Lyon for the final of the French Aeropress Championship 2017. And we are in front of Away Hostel and Coffee Shop. That's the place to be for today. Let's go. Hi again. We are inside the hostel and in the coffee shop area. That's the coffee from the championship for today. It's a Kenyan from Kamwangi. Here you can also drink coffee, as written on the board, and you can also eat and have breakfast.
We're judging the cup just like we are judging normal cupping drink. And so we are looking for a thin cup, very balanced, with a lively acidity, body if it's possible, and everything that makes a great cup. So as we are three, we have all our ideas about what is a good coffee, but in the end, we see that we all agree on this.
Every round, the cups have just been getting better and better. The winner is a hard one to choose, but I think we found a really great cup. So thank you for all of your hard work.
De loin, la meilleure table qu'on a eue.
Bravo.
Vraiment, bravo.
Super, super. This event was amazing. The final cups in final was very, very tough. All of them were very nice. On the final. I'm really happy to have it.
3, 2, 1, go.
L'Aéropress d'argent de cette finale, Julie.
sirène, donc du thé à la menthe.
Quel serait le conseil le plus simple et le plus gentil à la vie de Thomas ?
Ça va être de rester concentré, de ne pas changer en permanence,
de continuer à essayer une recette sur place, pas se perdre la tombe. Enfin, voilà, c'est tout. Ah bah la pression monsieur, la pression transforme le charbon en diamant.
It's a special beer. It's a beer that makes you win something. When you make coffee with a beer, it's always better. That's it.
C'est comme ça qu'il faut faire.
Ça presse bien, ça presse bien.
Donc j'appuie et après il se passe quoi?
Si du café de chez Hexagone, un livre sur les championnats du monde d'aéropress et puis une King Cup, du café et puis un petit et puis un conservateur Pinto pour faire ton café et le monter avec toi. Finale, championnat de France 2000, j'aime bien faire durer, c'est chiant. Hein. Non, parce qu'en fait,
je sais pas lire.
Ça va bien.